One of the stories that we remember the most in Qayyarah was of a family we received. They were coming from the front line in West Mosul. The mother and the father and their five children were trying to escape the war, escaping from ISIS-controlled area to the Iraqi-controlled area. There is a no-man's land, and this no-man's land is full of unexploded devices. As they were escaping, the father stepped on an unexploded device and disappeared in a cloud of smoke. The mother told us that she was trying to see something, but she couldn't, and she hit her head. When she woke up, she just saw the bodies of her children lying on the dirt. She collected them, they were still alive, and she brought them to a house where they waited for the fighting to calm down. After that, she was able to reach an ambulance and to come to us. Two of the children were rushed into OT, and the other one had to be admitted. And what was astonishing to us is to see how much they were psychologically damaged by what had happened. They were quiet and not speaking, and the mother seemed to be in a different world. She was not communicating. And with time, I feel like we were able to produce a safe environment. And small things were celebrated by the team. We could celebrate when they were eating together, or when they were laughing, or the first time that the mother took the child out to see the sun. And when we were able to discharge them, we felt that they had rebuilt a bit of their lives back in our hospital. Yeah.